Heidi's concussion occurred about a year before she was eligible to get her permit, which is a very good thing. But many of our concussed athletes or concussed students, this is going to happen at a time in their life when they've either got their driving permit or have already gotten their license. And it's very important to be aware of the cognitive processing issues related to concussion that can impact driving. So, for instance, one very important element of the impact test is reaction time. We all know that reaction time is critical to successful driving, and we all know that awareness and judgment is impaired by concussion. So I urge parents to be very cautious about the freedom they give their student driver, either on a permit or one even who is fully licensed, freedom to drive, because your child is at clearly greater risk behind the wheel when they have a concussion, when they do not have a concussion.